make friends with your deli guy.
What's up, guys?
And they do you favors like placing a special order for a 6-foot loaf of bread.
Wait, is this it?
There it is. Your bread, buddy.
Holy.
And the best part about it is it's going to be edible.
Exactly.
I mean, forget about that.